Bayer is bringing large language model capabilities for agriculture to life through the testing of the AgriCopilot LLM solution. Built leveraging Microsoft Azure Data Manager for Agriculture LLM APIs, which enable the seamless retrieval of data from different sources. Bayer's AgriCopilot aims to help end users receive actionable insights from farm data. Let's take a look. AgriCopilot is designed to be smoothly integrated as part of the user's experience. Users are provided with thoughtful prompts and encouraged to enter their question. This technology will empower users to run queries quickly across a variety of datasets. In this instance, we're showcasing the ability to quickly pull information from last season for fields that had an application recorded. Results are showcased in an interactive format for quick analysis and insight. Additionally, results can be generated from more than one layer of farm activity data at a time. In this instance, the user wants to review potentially lost acres by requesting both planting and harvest data into one response, allowing for an insightful understanding of lost production. Further functionality enables the user to export results as they wish. While these are fairly typical data insights desired in agriculture, there remains a truly large opportunity for improving the way customers interact with cumbersome datasets, and we're excited about the potential that will unfold for customers as they unlock insights at the speed of a question.